No, Mindy's holding up the, she's holding up the sign. She's so buff, but she's all like, "Rawr, I'm so buff." Or she could be frustrated that she's have that I haven't started. Yeah, that works too.
I looked at it as being buff, like she's from the same way, but the emote is called Mindy Fed Up.
Yeah.
I made sure I placed the text right on her hands.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
A captain.
Ew. Hard?
Oh, I guess, because I'm bald, yeah. I'd rather be Cisco, but I'm not black, so that kind of sucks. Cisco was... Cisco's my favorite captain.
Yeah, of course. I'm not being Janeway because she's a girl, though.
You're not being Janeway? Okay. I
want to be Riker.
You want to be Riker.
I want that sweet beard.
You know, I can't blame you. Do you ever watch Star Trek Deep Space Nine, Baka? That's the Cisco I'm talking about. The Cisco. Not yet? Okay.
Well, he's a handsome dude, so.
Yeah.
I guess.
He's a good looking dude. Mm.
Do I got water? I don't have water. Should get some water fish. Take that water. There's this dangerous water all around me. Ah!
Is it choppy?
No. The water's choppy! Damn it. Damn it, Cappy. Why you gotta come up with all this good shit?
I don't know, and I just woke up. Not even like... I was gonna say wide-brained. I'm not wide-brained right now.
You're not wide-brained right now. There you are, water fish. Come to me. I'm gonna drink your butt. Don't swim away from me. Blub blub, says the fish. The fish says, get away from me! The fish says, bling bling.
This base is so exciting.
Yeah, I like it a lot. It's so good. Okay. So I can make water. I can make water here now. I can make water. In my own base. I can make flippers. I already have flippers.
What kind of flippers?
Maybe there's better flippers later. Yeah, I'm working on it. Hold on. No, I guess not. Okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Cured beeper. It's my beeper. Yeah. Who let the fish out? Blub, 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 blub.
No.
Okay, take that. and we'll take. Okay, there's like advanced water.
Did it go to college?
It went to college. Shut up.
Okay.
Stop being so smart over there.
Let me be the funny one, Jesus.
God, I'm trying to be the funny one here.
Okay, I'm done.
No, you keep talking.
Yeah.
Yes.
Don't worry, I'm soup with a double of sandwich in my mouth, so I'll be quiet.
Alright, so we're putting ore. Littering and sorry, these next couple of minutes are going to be a little boring because it's just me moving stuff inside. All right. All right, cool. So that's all of the ore I've got. Now we're going to go put in so wet. Okay. Would sulfur be considered an ore? Maybe. I guess it really depends on me. I'll put it in with the ore. Here's an interesting one. I wonder if I can pick these things up. I know I can. I mean, not that I can pick them up. I wonder if I can, like, reduce them to their base materials. Probably not. That's that. Okay. Deconstruct. That's the word. Picking up. That's big stuff. That's a big thing. Okay. So the only thing that's left is big stuff. I have no idea. That's what I was just asking. If I can deconstruct them. But I'll find out here in a minute. I'm almost done moving all the stuff out of them. And then I'll try. Alright, and the locker in the middle will be cool stuff, so like air compressor, it's not an air compressor, and empty battery, first aid, we'll put some food and water in there. Oh yeah, I need to listen to my PDA. I've got so many PDAs backed up. I mean, I'll find out here in just a minute if I can deconstruct obsidian. It's not a big deal. That one's not empty. That one's empty. That one's empty. Hello? Not empty, cannot pick up. Not empty, cannot pick up. Okay. That has four items in it. That has one. That has one. Now if I look at this, can I drop, assign, or bind? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna try that here in a sec.
I'm not there yet.
I'm sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself.
No, that's fine. I'm not mad. I'm just explaining myself. I know, right? It's just, why am I hitting you? I don't know. Quick slot and bind. Okay, so I can't drop them in here. Okay, we're just gonna... Bloop, 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 bloop. Alright, 3. Q. Oh, apparently... Yeah, I think they're permanent. Okay.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No, I want storage. Ports into okay, all my stuff is and I can't drop these inside, right? I already looked at that. Okay, I'm dumb. I know there's a trash can.
I have a name.
Oh, I have a name. Shut up. Oh, that one's empty. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, nope. Pick that up. Pick that up. Okay. So yeah, it looks like we'll just store these here for now. You know, I can find them easily. It's not like I'm gonna miss them there. Schwam, do. See, these are seeds, so I'm sure I can plant those. Okay. Silicone rubber. I don't make silicone rubber, I collect it, don't I? No, I make it. Okay, never mind. So that's a made thing. So if it's made, it goes in here. Okay, and I'll put the tooth in there too. Okay, cool. Now, can I make a coffee machine? Where's the coffee machine? Here. Coffee vending machine, 2 titanium. Put it right there.
You look like you could use some coffee.
I guess I could, like, come in here and do that and just get a little bit of stuff.
Maybe it's just for fun. Maybe it has something.
Vending machine. The vending machine is not wall-mounted. It's floor-mounted. Does the vending machine actually work for food? I needed 2 titanium and some glass, I guess. Is that what I needed? One glass. Do I have any glass? I don't have glass. Glass is made out of 2 quartz. quartz. I don't have any quartz. So yeah, this is kind of handy. I can just sit here and kind of... Wait, is it making two at once? Oh, it can make two at once. Okay, yeah, this is really cool. This is a great way. Okay, perfect. This is so good. What is coffee for? My water intake. I was not even paying attention. Do some resource gathering for a few minutes. Inventory. I cannot pick up salt. Okay. So yeah, we are full. Yeah, that coffee machine's great. Now I don't have to worry about, like, I can save all my bottled water for when I'm swimming around. When I get to base, I can just sit there and chug coffee while I'm wandering around. Apparently so.
Yeah, that's a better way to do it.
Have I found how to make bleach yet? No. I do have one of the like super waters or whatever they're called. Yeah, it's not distilled, it's like disinfected. But I'm still infected, so we're gonna have to figure out what to do about that eventually. Okay, so I need quartz. I need two of those. Two quartz, two limestone. Okay, we'll keep that. Alright, so let's make glass. See how this works. Excellent. Alright, can I actually put... Dude, I can put the coffee machine right there. Alright, cool. Just one of these give me? 3 food. Oh, I can go above 100? Wow, okay.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That's awesome. Thank you. Nuclear waste disposal. Yeah, see, trash can. Permanently deconstruct unwanted items and safely release their constituent atoms into the atmosphere. Base attached air pump. I wonder how... Pumps oxygen from a powered habitat into an attached pipe network. Completed. What could I make with glass and titanium? That's enameled glass. That's different. L glass compartment. An eyeglass compartment. So, wait, no, those needed two glass, right? Yeah, I can't make that yet. We're gonna need to get a lot of quartz. Make a lot of glass. So that's water. We're okay for now. That's my inventory pretty empty, which is good. I want to build... creature decoy, I don't need that. Beacons, oh, they take copper and titanium. I should make a couple of beacons. Copper, titanium. Make two of those. It's deployable, beacon. Where's my light? Oh, I put a new battery in it. Okay. Fuck, nerd. Reginald. That does sound like my tummy too. Salt. I don't think I need salt right now. I think I'm okay. Can I bring food with me? Yeah.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Beep, beep. 30 seconds.
I'm gonna need to get me a submersible soon. I know one of the PDA messages was about somebody had crashed their moth thing. Oh. I am such a slacker. Let me know when I get to about 45 oxygen.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay, I think that's everything I can scan here. Alright, let's go home. And I'll read the PDAs. Last PDA I remember reading was the one telling me about the island. I also need to re-listen to the radio messages. Because I didn't do any of those after the island either. It did. I was all like, I can build a base! Nothing else matters. To me, it seems like the food dispenser is much less useful than the water dispenser, than the coffee dispenser. Because the food gives me +3 food, but -2 water. And I can just cast, catch fish and eat them. Like Reggie here. I'll just eat Reggie. Where'd he go? That. Sick. The quartz needs to get turned into glass, so we'll do that. Whoops. Wrong direction. Yeah, see, my radio wants to tell me new stuff again. Oh, I do know how to make bleach. Salt and coral tube. Ultra glide fins. Yeah, lithium and 2 silicone rubber. Yeah, let's get those. I should have lithium, I know. Lithium. Two silicone rubber. Is that all I need? Why can't I make them? Like, they're in here. Yeah, I should be able to just, like, de-equip my fins. Yeah? Here. Maybe I need like an upgraded fabricator. Like an advanced fabricator or something. We'll worry about that later. Oh, okay, yeah. I needed a more advanced fabricator. Okay.
Yeah. And so it's like a 1 of 3, so you gotta find the blueprints.
Okay. there's that. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration. The sea glide. Okay, I got that. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance. Okay. Scan. Self-scan complete. Okay. This is Officer Keene in Life Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. Okay, I gotta write some of this down. So I need to do Life Pod 19. Is it?
Yes, that's the one you went to that you got the run. Isn't that the one you went to that you got the island coordinates?
I don't remember. I'll go check it out. Picking up multiple energy signatures on the island surface. Okay.
It's giving me coordinates for dry land. We regrouped. Okay. That's the one you went to. So
dry land. Okay, so
really
that's deep. That was like 250. Okay.
Right.
Okay, that's fine. This is Sunbeam. Oh, this is the ship that's coming to try to save us. Biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Builder tool is designed to construct habitats. Here we go. Ozzy from the cafeteria. To do that one. Separate work and leisure to maximize productivity. That's fine. High priority automated message from Aurora Life Pod 13. Carrying a high priority passenger, Kassar. Life Pod 6, okay. We've landed a kilometer away. There's radiation between us and the rendezvous. Please send assistance. That's fine, I have a radiation suit. Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin, okay. What's this?
This is Life Pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Okay.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Okay, so 6 and 4 are both surrounded by radiation. That's fine. Do I have... Nope. Okay. What do I have with me? I have a lot of titanium in my inventory. Let's dump some outside. Hold on. Did all these get renamed when I picked them up? No.
Yeah.
Plants. Locker. Titan egg. Here we go. Nope. Okay. Titanium is blue, so... Figure have the name Blue. That has my disinfectant water. I don't want that. I have a nutrient block. I have first aid. I have one water on me. I'm gonna go get a couple of water fish. Whatever they're called again. Bladder fish. We can call them Steve's. I like that. Steve! I'm gonna bring you out and drink your pee. Cause it's clean water to me. Gotta be some Steve's around here somewhere. They're like a light purple. Light purple. Wow. There's like no Steves. Wait, here we go. Here's a couple. Steve, come here. Stop it. Yeah, buddy. Alright, sick. That's good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Let's make some cured peeper. A peeper! Sizzalt. Alright, so I got four water, I got two food, two health. I'm gonna take a repair tool. I don't need the fire extinguisher. I need a battery. I don't have a spare battery, do I? Two acid and one copper. Well, now that the stuff is in here, it's so much easier to get! Okay. Two acid. One copper. Let's make a battery. Take it with us just in case. Oh yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I'm not gonna need a fire extinguisher out in the middle of nowhere. So.
And then he finds out he needs it.
You know, I'm gonna take it with me.
I feel like we jinxed it by saying we don't need it.
Yeah. Okay. So let's look at the map. I don't need number 19. Number 3 is in the shallows. I've already done that. Okay, we can do life pod 17. Stranded near a cave. I'm gonna write all these down because I don't know what I've been to and what I haven't. Okay. Life pods.
Get into the habit of switching them when you've done them to yellow.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. 17, 13, which I have written down. A proposed Degassi habitat. That is. Okay. About 250, so I can't do that yet. I could do the 100 meter one. I could probably do the 175. And I need to do... I'm pretty sure I did this one. Let's change it to red. We'll change that one to blue. Just let's go look at number 3, and then we'll go to number 17. Because I want to actually, like, mark these out. All right. Here's number 3. I think so, too. I realize turning off the map on this thing really saves battery power. Like, the map eats up battery power like it's going out of style. Now it doesn't go down quite so fast.
That's good. Especially if you need to
get deeper, get up. Yep. Yeah, I've already done this one. Okay. So let's mark... This is life pod 3 complete. Turn it off. Put a check mark next to it. Okay, I've done life pod 3. Now I want to do life pod 17. It's only 100 meters down. I go below 100 meters on a semi-regular basis, so this isn't a problem. Calm down, Fart Mindy. I love Fart Mindy. She's so cute. She's just gassy, that's all. Drink my drink later. I can't get the lid off with one hand. Alright, we're almost here. No, go away. No! Don't be nice! Don't be nice! Damn it. Thank you. Such a bitch. Why you gotta be so damn nice? Seamoth fragment. Fuck yeah, dude. I don't need this. I need... Sorry about that. Oh!
Integrating new PDA data.
You know what's funny is I listened to the radio stuff, but I didn't look at the PDAs. Well, it's stepping one step in the right direction.
It's fine. You gotta do something for us.
A sea moth.
Oh, I'm gonna be right.
Yeah, I got sea moth stuff, so. Oh, it says right here, modification station. Abby?
Uh-huh.
Modification station.
Oh, yeah.
Because this says mobile vehicle bay. Oh, this still only says 1 out of 3. Damn.
It's okay, it's a start. We didn't have any before.
That is true.
Yeah, it on the thing it said you need the modification station, and it's again, it's like a blueprint you have to
get. Yeah, it's fine. Okay. So that's number 17. Okay. That one's at 300 meters. That one's in the shallows, 250. 175. Let's try that one. That's number 13. Yeah. Save right now. Take that, woman. Yeah, that Reaper Leviathan scared the shit out of me, dude. All right, hold tight, everybody. I had something work-related come up I'm gonna have to do real quick. So I'm gonna get back to my base and save. And then deal with that. Shouldn't take more than a few minutes. But I'll leave the game running so you can still listen to the music.
Captain.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, sorry about that, everybody. So, I'm gonna have to call it quits here for now. I'm gonna have to go take care of some stuff at work. But once that's all situated and resolved and everything, then I'll head on my way back over here and we'll play a little bit more today. So this is, I'm not gonna stop for the day, but I do have to stop for now. So, thank you guys for coming and hanging out. I very much appreciate it. And we will see you guys next time.